welcome back to our YouTube channel. A lot of time, I just need some money to spend it. I just press a button. So, and watch James Charles, you will know that he does, well, I don't know what they're really called.
Series
of people doing, like, it's not really a challenge. I don't really know what it's called. Yeah. Two people will compete and do, like, one person's, like, his makeup. So today we're stealing that idea from James Charles and doing it on Maddie because me and Jada do makeup more than Maddie. And Jada has hers done. So Jada brought her makeup and I brought mine, but my foundation definitely will not match Maddie, so I'm going to use Jada's because
my concealer is going to be a little light on Maddie. You're a little really tan right now. I'm going to go ahead and just squirt some on Maddie's face.
Squirt.
This is really light on your face.
You did my hair.
No.
And just so everyone knows, first off, I just got back from Gulf Shore. That's why we haven't really, like, posted anything. And my face is peeling, like, times 10.
She was definitely on tour.
I was definitely on tour. So if you see my you see my face peeling, that's why. Let's just get right into the video.
Usually we'd prime, but
James Charles doesn't, so we're not. This video is all about you, James. You'll never see it, but it's all about you.
It's fine.
I'm really nervous because I think Jada's way better than me.
I think I'm going to look like Michael Jackson.
I'm not that.
Hey, guys, am I good? Or I'm really not that bad. You guys just make fun of me all the time.
Are you good?
Wow.
So many moves. I feel like I'm getting punched in the face. I just don't understand.
Jada, it's like boom, 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 boom. Is it fun, though?
I feel like this would be fun.
This video a big thumbs up if you think that we should continue the series and then, like, switch everyone to get in the middle. Get their makeup done.
No.
Gosh, this looks so much better on your skin than mine.
It really did when I did it.
The Fenty?
Oh, mine.
Okay, honest review on Fenty foundation.
Not that great.
Don't like it.
At all.
And I don't like shape tapes, but when I mix them, I like it.
I like shape tapes better now when I use powder on my face. I don't like it when I use cream. So,
you guys,
you know what?
Okay. This is Fenty foundation here.
Okay, while we do this, let's do, like,
thank you, Fenty.
Like, chit-chats. You know, like, questions, like, about life.
What do you guys do for fun?
Know how I feel. Why would you say that? Like, you put me in such an uncomfortable situation.
Maddie!
We're all best friends, you know that. So you know what we do for fun.
We're not supposed to help the other team.
Maddie, do you even, like, when you watch YouTube, who do you really watch?
Do you watch YouTube?
You watch it sometimes.
Yeah, sometimes.
I watch Jackson. And Dylan.
I really know.
And I watch Blake Gray.
Look how much
it's okay.
And I watch Harvey.
Who?
Harvey. And basically Musical.ly people.
I never put that.
I don't know why, but I like Musical.ly.
Okay, can we talk about how much better Jaden's concealer is gonna be? For one, it's way more Maddie's skin tone, and I don't have the shape tape because I'm cheap, so.
Should we talk about why we wanted to do our YouTube channel kinda? I know we kind of did in the first video, but, like, I really just want to go far with YouTube really bad. Like, I want us to be really successful
really
with
hope
it.
And pray. It does.
Because, like, I've really always
Can
wanted to be on
just
YouTube,
a little?
You know what I mean? Like, I've always had a passion for it, I guess. Not a passion, but, like,
yeah.
I've always watched it. I've always
Now that I'm more into YouTube and I've watched it more, I have definitely.
And I would love for us to, like, make a career out of it and.
That'd be cool.
Yeah. Live together for the rest of our life.
All you guys gotta do is subscribe and like, but you guys don't know.
All you have to do is give us a view. Subscribe. Like.
Wait, this.
What?
Jada, you have a strong grip on my arm. Very strong.
We've been doing your contour forever.
Oh, yeah.
Contour?
I mean, whatever. Concealer.
Concealer. We need something, like, catchy to go on our videos. Stop looking at mine.
No, like, I just hate that I have freaking Fit Me.
Fit Me.
Maybelline.
I feel like my eyes are pried shut and I open them and I have, like, concealer on them and stuff.
Maybe
and
it's Maybelline. That was good. Like, can we pretend like we're in a commercial for a second? Okay, ready?
Do you have wrinkles under your eyes? Do you want to fix your wrinkles to where nobody even knows that you've been awake for days? Fenty Beauty.
What?
It cures all the wrinkles.
Makeup.
Hey, how you doing, love mama? Let me whisper in your ear. Tell you something.
I just got her.
I'm singing. I'm singing.
down and shut up.
So now she's going in with Anastasia.
Anastasia.
I used to call it Anastasia.
I don't think a lot of people do this, but I go over a lot of the face and then wipe it away as soon as I do it, just to completely make it matte. And then actually, I did it today, and it made it not dewy at all. And then I...
Can you kind of do this for a second? Who's there? Easy breezy cover girl.
I don't know if I'm not fake.
Nope.
Yeah, I'm not. Not baking.
Bake it a bake. Who wants to bake with me? Get ready with me. Hey.
We were on the same track. I feel like I will be so heartbroken if she does not say it. I'm the best. I'll be so.
I have to pick.
I don't want to waste my bake.
You're trying to win.
Do you?
We're fighting till the death.
Have you ever baking?
Buddy, all you have to pick at the end is what's the best look, you know?
The best technique.
Okay. What do you know about technique?
Real technique, the brushes? Should we talk in an accent for the rest of the video? Alright, mate, so can you please come back?
Matty, go back! Guys, Sam and Nick.
Matty, please face forward.
Okay.
I've decided! Our next video, we should have different types of languages. And we have to
shut up.
Speak
I've said that so many times and nobody's listened. You know, you don't really need this, but I'm going to fill in your eyebrows just
That's
because.
What I'm going to do.
Are you really?
Yeah, that on Jaden's side, I hate my life.
Stop looking at my side, you're not allowed.
Sorry.
What's wrong?
We love a crooked sister.
We love a crooked sister, is that what you said?
Crooked.
Let me see.
Who's crooked?
Let me see. I just probably put my cup on this.
Cup?
Cup.
Spare eye cup.
When you love me,
Maddie! Look what she did.
Let me see. Nothing other to call concealer cat fix.
Oh no.
I made a thick
Let me see.
Do I look like the Lorax?
No.
Okay.
We need people to actually comment and ask us questions.
No one's
because
active.
We need stuff to talk
no
about.
No one's an active subscriber.
Ignore what I'm doing. I don't have a flat angled brush right now.
That made no sense.
I've always wanted to kiss your hand.
I think I did a quite exquisite job.
Is that even a word?
Stop creasing. Stop creasing.
We don't like a creased sister.
We don't like those creases.
I suck at makeup.
God gives us hardest battles to us.
Shut up.
Okay, so we are going to do Maddie's eyeshadow and then like turn off the camera and do Maddie's eyeshadow and then we'll be back when her makeup's done. Alright, so we just finished her eyeshadows. We're not going to do any eyeliner or mascara because it's late and she's just going to have to wipe it right back off.
We're exhausted.
So
I'm exhausted.
So far, that's it. We kind of tried going with like the same look. I think we did pretty good. So now we're going to go in with lipstick and highlighter, and then we're going to be done. So then Maddie can look.
I'm awful at lipstick. Bear with me.
Oh.
Okay. I don't even own a lip liner.
I know. I got to get more. That was the nastiest thing I've ever seen. Okay. I look absolutely terrible.
My bed's just not.
What color do you have?
Those are more than me! Didn't I get you that one for your birthday? It's just so tired. Okay, her lips are so crooked right now.
Let me see. Alright, good night. Let's do this.
Look at me.
Madeline Jones.
Look at me again.
What'd she do?
I looked in the
mirror. She looked in the.
Not even gonna highlight under the brow. Cause I'm lazy.
Lazy.
Gonna make it a surprise. Which one I pick? I'm mixing them up.
All right, the moment we've all been waiting for.
Don't hurt my feelings on camera.
Whose side did better? Three, two, one. I don't know where you're at.
Well, I think that you guys did good on different parts.
Do you feel like a glamorous sister?
Okay, face-wise, who did better?
Jaden.
Yeah.
Okay,
she has the better products, okay?
Eyebrow-wise.
This is so hard.
We tied for that one?
I think so, yeah.
Let me see.
Okay.
They look so much alike.
I know.
Just and they're colors. Not even the same color. Jaden used purple, and I used olive green.
Highlight goes to Jada, and lipstick goes to Jaden.
So we're tied. Okay.
One day I'll be back and better whenever I know how to buy products that aren't from just only Walmart. Not knocking Walmart, because 99.9% of my products are from Walmart. Keep up the good work, Walmart.
Comment down below who you think did better on this makeup look, or if you think we tied as well as Maddie thought we tied. So, yeah, that's all we got for today's video. Give it a big thumbs up if you think we should do more of these. Let us know. Please don't forget to subscribe and put the bell ringer on so that you can be notified when we post.
We out. We're going to bed.
And we're
going to
take out, Maddie's makeup off and go to bed. So, peace out, peoples.